Tonight, dozens of businesses in Southwest Florida are setting up a special event to hire people living in the Dunbar community.
This is the second annual Dunbar Career Fair, offering job opportunities from healthcare to construction. NBC2's Dave Elias explains why you don't even need experience to get a job.
Well, the organizers of this event here at the Stars Complex are making it clear this isn't just an ordinary job fair. In fact, they say it's for people exploring a career. They're expecting more than 250 people to pass through these doors tonight.
We need to connect our residents with jobs.
Nearly 40 businesses setting up to do just that.
This is to give the Dunbar community an opportunity to explore high-skill, high-wage jobs.
Available in growing industries.
Construction, healthcare, law enforcement, and IT.
And many can interview on-site.
Plus, there will be some hiring on the spot, or at least requiring for second interviews.
Hiring plumbers, welders, and electricians.
Feed this switch.
And experience isn't needed.
They pay you while you learn the job.
Giving people an opportunity to make a lot more money.
This is a real opportunity for people to get out of the mundane jobs, making $8, $9, $10 an hour, to a career where you can make $50,000, $60,000, $80,000 a year.
But Christina Bellamy points out, you need to attend to make it happen.
There's always a place for you, and this is what this night is for. So just come and see what it's about.
Now, if you're at home and maybe you don't have anybody to watch the kids, that's not going to be a problem because there are going to be plenty of things here for the kids to do while you are looking for a job. Again, the event starts at 6 and runs until 8 o'clock. In Fort Myers, Dave Elias, NBC2.